The biggest complaint I hear from guinea pig owners is about their cages smelling. And guinea pigs tend to poop and pee where they eat, so the solution I have found is this little hybrid. I got those cat litter boxes from the Dollar Tree, and I literally just duct tape them together. I put down a layer of puppy pad and another one over, and I just pile it over there. For the rest of the cage, normally I would take out a layer of the puppy pad but leave the bedding. But as you can see, that bedding is extremely old and needs to go. And don't worry that I'm not sanitizing, this is not my weekly cleaning. Everything will get sanitized on Saturday when I do a full cleaning. And if you do decide to use puppy pads with your guinea pigs, please just be careful. The insides of puppy